them, your reformers parade, that other kids in your community have felt comfortable to come out. And I just think that that must make you, as a parent, Carolyn and Bob, just so proud that you're raising a girl that is accepting of all. So tell me about that.